everyone, how's it going? Travis and Susie here from the Wolf HunterZ. We've got a reaction video for you. We've got some social media links below in the description box. Guess what? Today's video is brought to you by Rocker J, bringing us something new.
Something new.
Something new.
Something new.
Olivia Newton John, get it? Ha ha. No, okay. Dad joke. This one
may she rest in peace.
This is Twist of Fate,
from the Two of a Kind soundtrack.
There we go.
Okay. Yes.
All right, hold on. There's a note here I'd like to read you guys. Nope, not that one. Here we go. Okay. A little background on the song. In 1983, Olivia Newton-John reunited with John Travolta for a movie called Two of a Kind. The filmmakers hoped to rekindle some of the Grease chemistry. There was, in fact, some chemistry there. Unfortunately, the film bombed. Oh, bummer. But the soundtrack was platinum certified and earned Olivia Newton-John 3 more hits. Oh, wow. Well, that's cool, too.
Yeah.
Twist of Fate was actually the last single she had to hit the top 10. Why I love this song, my mom was on the Olivia Newton-John fan, was an Olivia Newton-John fan, so I grew up listening to her. I was 8 years old when this song was released, and I was madly in love with her, infatuated in the words of my mom. On Christmas morning in 1983, I got the Two of a Kind soundtrack on vinyl LP. This song sounded so cool in the early 80s, and her voice was amazing as always. Thanks again. Look forward to all of your reactions, not just the ones I request. You guys are awesome, Rocker J. Rocker J, thanks. That was a really special note you had there. So thank you so much for that. And I do look forward to seeing this video after you guys hit the like button and subscribe. It was also really cool to get all that kind of like history and stuff.
Yeah, it's interesting because like maybe it was like a group chemistry. You know, like it looked like it was just Olivia Newton-John and John Travolta, but maybe it's like the entire like Grease crew that created the chemistry that was there. I don't know. I've never seen this movie though, Two of a Kind, so I wouldn't know.
All right, here we go. This is awesome. This is very like futuristic.
That wherever she's singing or whatever, that's a cool place.
I feel like it'd be like on a, like a theme park ride, like Universal or Disney or something like that.
It's really,
know what I mean?
Really, yeah, interesting.
It is awesome for sure. Dimension.
You know, this movie might have bombed, like, that's what you're saying, like, it bombed, but it looks right up my alley, doesn't it, Travis?
Yeah, and it's something that she would definitely
I want to see it now.
For sure. And I love the 80s synth. It sounds fantastic. She sounds fantastic.
She always sounds
looks
fantastic.
Looks fantastic. Yeah. I was wondering if we were going to hear any of John Travolta.
You got all, you you tongue tied Newton and John.
Yeah.
That is
any
so funny.
Of John Travolta, but I guess not. At least not yet. So far, we're just getting
clips of the movie.
Yeah. It's gotta be a strange twist of fate. This beat is fire, but let me tell you about this. I don't know if it's just a music video or if they do anything like this in the movie or not, but this like video to picture back to video thing that they're doing, that is really awesome.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Yeah, I love that. That is so cool.
I'm loving her vocals on that. When she just does that like crack in her voice, do you know what I mean? I'm not going to do it because it'll sound terrible, but... You know, I just love that part of her voice, and she does that a lot in her vocals, and she's doing it here, and I just, it's my favorite.
Yeah.
Cool plays. It's magical.
I love how they put like a glow around her, because I feel like that like kind of portrays like more who of who she actually is.
Yeah. I mean, you know, I feel like the more that we get to see Olivia Newton-John's like songs and stuff, I'm getting to know her more. I mean, I told you I grew up watching those fairy tale videos where she was the narrator, and there's nobody like Olivia Newton-John, and there never will be. And you know, it's just, it's a sad day when, you know, somebody that is so beloved moves on to the next life.
Thank you guys for hanging out with us. We enjoyed hanging out. Hit subscribe, make sure you check out these links below in the description box. Stay tuned, stay positive.
We love you guys. We will see you next time.
Bye. I just wanna bang my dick.